time to do my prime on the ball. Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Hey, everyone, I'm back. Guess who's back, 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 back again, again, again. Phoebe's back, back, back. Tell a friend, friend, friend. Hi. I currently look like an absolute mess because it's Sunday afternoon, and who doesn't look like a mess on a Sunday afternoon? Got no makeup on, my hair's absolutely greasy as hell, and it's shoved up in a bun. But I bought this tea today and it says, start making sense. I love it. It's just a bit of me. From Topshop, it was in the sale, so got it. But today, guess what I've got? A primer call! So, I only went into my little local Primark in Southend today. I don't know if I should have just said my location. Oops. And they had some nice stuff and some stuff that I was like, ew. Do you know what I mean? When Primark's a bit hit and miss. But the stuff I got is Lush. Their new winter stuff, mate, my heart. I didn't know what to do with myself, honestly. I was just walking around like, I wasn't even meant to go in there. I was actually taking something back to Topshop and I've ended up buying a top from Topshop and spending ridiculous amounts in Primark. But I did have a gift card, so I used my gift card, but still. But some of these things, I'm trying to tell myself that I actually need them. Anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling, let's just get on with it. So, first thing I got is this. So, I'm a little bit obsessed with these at the moment because, it's got a thread, there we go. Yeah, I'm a little bit obsessed with these at the moment. They just keep my baby hairs out my face. I do actually really like the look of them. And these are just plain, so I've just got a plain grey one and a plain black one. I was gonna say white then. Plain black one and a plain grey one. These were £1 for a 2-pack and just love them. I don't know, they're the nice size as well. They're not too thick and they're not too thin and they're a good width for my head. Bargain. So, I'm all about these things at the moment, like this sort of thing. I found this and I was like, hello. So, this was £1.50 and it's a bandana. But it's two different colours. It's black and white. Look, half of it's black and half of it's white. Little bandana. I thought that was so cute. Or is that just me? I don't know. But it's got four different ways you can style it here. It's got on your head, on your neck again, and on your bag. Multi-use. Is that the right word? Yeah, multi-use. I'm gonna have it on my head though. I don't know about you. But I'm feeling 22. Oh, yeah. It's cute, that is. I'm excited to style that. So we got that anyway, £1.50. I thought you can't really go wrong. Then I set foot into the new winter range. Now, we've just got rid of my black scarf because it was just gross. I was like, I really do need a new one. This one was £6, which I thought, that's actually quite pricey. But I love it. It's just got the tassels on one side and this little silver circle, a bit irrelevant, but it's cute. And then down here, it's like frayed and it's so soft. I can't even tell you how soft this is. So I got that, as that's kind of a winter essential, I tell myself. And then, I'm so impressed with this next purchase. Look at this gorgeous scarf. Now this was £4, which I thought, yeah, that's Primark prices, like the scarf's always £4. It's still so soft, I feel like it's gonna be so cozy. And it's just grey. And then, it's got orange down in stripes, but they're like, what's that word when they're like that? I don't know, but they're kind of like orange stripes, but dots. orange dot stripes, that's what we're going to go with. But it's another big scarf, super cosy. It's got the frayed edge like the other one. I just love it, I really do. I think it will look so cute with my denim jacket with the fur in. I just can't wait to wear it. And I feel like I don't always want to wear a coat into college because I'm literally parked about 2 seconds away. So I might just chuck on a scarf. So it's always good to have these. Love.
Then
I've got some gloves. Some gloves. Where's my other gloves? There it is. Now, I saw these ones first and I love these and I've lost my ones. They're touchscreen gloves and they're £1. It's a bargain. But these ones on the touchscreen bits have glitter. Multicoloured glitter. Sorry? I love these, as I just said. I just love them. I don't even know what to say. They're black, they got glitter, touchscreen. Yes. Then I saw these and I was like, hang on a second, a girl can never have too many gloves. They are the softest things I've ever felt. They're a mixture between those gloves and then these fluffy gloves, which I'm going to show you. These were also £1 and they've just got a little velvet bow on each glove. How cute can you get? So they'll be like that with the little bows. Cute. And they're grey and grey goes with everything. They go with that scarf as well, so yes. Then I got these gloves, which are like the really fluffy ones. And I thought these would just be nice when it's really cold. These were £1 as well, and these are grey, so these will go with that scarf. Yeah, just gloves really. I don't even know what to say about them. They're just great. Now the final two things I got, I'm not sure on them. So, right, this bag is too big. Goodbye. So, I saw this jumper and I tried it on in a 12, I want to say, because I wanted it to be oversized, but it looked horrific. And I think they were a bit oversized anyway. So I ended up getting a 4. Now this sounds literally crazy because I am not a 4, but I want it to be tight, I've decided, to put under dungarees. It's this little jumper. It's so soft, like I can't even explain how soft it is. And it's just got a little slit down each sleeve. Oh, it's just gorgeous. For a fiver, I don't think you can really go wrong. And it's, I can't even explain the softness. I don't even know what this is made out of. It feels like cashmere, but it's obviously not because it's Primark. Where do I read this? 100% acrylic. I don't know what that is. Anyway, got an orange jumper. Gonna pair it with dungarees. Then I saw this one. I was like, hello. It's a blooming yellow jumper. So what I did with this was I rolled up the sleeves and I loved it. The only thing is that I don't like about these jumpers are the necks, because they're just like round necks. I don't really like round necks, even though I'm wearing one right now. But do you know what I mean? For a jumper, I'd rather have a turtleneck or something. But I thought it'd look really cute under dungarees again, or with blue jeans. For this time of year, until it gets to like proper winter. And they're quite thin, but they're just so soft and cozy, and I feel like they will be really warm. This one was £8 and I'm not too sure why, but there was this colour, pink one and the purple, and I did really like the pink as well, so I may go back and get that. But the orange one, they had just so many different other colours. It was like ridiculous. So that is my winter Primark haul. I know it was only small, but I only had a little gift card and I wanted to use it. And there was some pretty crazy stuff in there. So, yeah, I only got the really nice stuff. But this is so my favourite. I can't even get over it. I love it so much. I think it looks really high end. Looks like Zara. So cute. Right, that's it from me on this lovely Sunday afternoon. I hope you have a fabulous week next week, and I will see you with a new video very, very soon.
Peace out. A-Town. Doo-doo. 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 Bye.
I really want some ice cream. Do you know what I'm gonna do?
Oh my god. Hang on a minute.
Heat up Wendy and Wilma. Guys, by the way, I've got what are they called? Wheat bags. Wendy and Wilma. Let me show you. This is Wendy and this is Wilma, the wheat bags. Basically, so I've absolutely messed up my hips and I'm currently doing some physio and stuff and I have to get some wheat bags. So this is Wendy and Wilma. Bye, hums. Oh, just gonna hit myself in the face with Wendy. Let's go heat them up.